Hello everyone, in this video we'll be showing you how you can use AntDesk trading platform of AliceBlue to modify an order. So if you're using the AntDesk platform on your personal computer, so you can also modify orders in this trading platform. So with AliceBlue account, their trading products include AntDesk for your personal computer or AntPub for your web browser. So let me show you in the AntDesk how you can modify your order. So once you open up the AntDesk and you finish your login process, you can see that the market watch is showing here. So in this, let's place an order. So select the stock and just place a buy order. Once you place, specify all of your stocks details like institution name, the symbol, the validity of the stock, the cash and carry or MIS, the limit order or market order or stop loss order. So you can place the order here based on the last traded price. So let's say you can enter in your price, then you have your trigger price. Then select the submit button. So as you can see, so there will be one confirmation window asking you whether you want to execute the order. You can select yes and the order will be placed. So now in order to make order modification, you can go to check your orders in two places. So in the top menu option here, you have a menu section called orders. So in that, let's select the order book. So once you select the order book, you can see some of the completed orders. So since this is a demo ID, the orders have been rejected here. So otherwise, if the order hasn't been placed and it's still pending because the specific target price has not been triggered or so on, they'll be here in the pending orders. So you can select the order and then click here on the modify button. So you can see here, once you hover the mouse over it, it shows you the keyboard shortcut key, which is Shift plus M. You can use that also, or just select the modify button and it'll ask for a confirmation question and ask for your specification, the order specifications, just like in the, while you were placing the buy order. Once you make all your changes, you can click on the submit button and the order will be modified. So it'll be here in the pending order section in the order book. Once the order gets placed, when you want to square off the order or so on, in the top menu option, you have a section called admin position. So select the admin position and here you can see the orders which have already been executed and you can filter these based on segments, products and day-wise or net-wise, and get the stocks in which you're holding a position. So with this, other than just modifying your order, you can also square off the order, any positions that you are holding through the admin position section here. So this way you also have in the bottom here, the option of squaring off the entire quantity at market price, at last traded price, or you can just square off all your positions, or you can convert the positions also. Just select the stock or the order placed in this table, whichever you prefer. And based on your preference, you can modify all of your orders or positions. So it is that simple to use the AntDesk trading platform on your personal computer to modify an order or admin position. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos on stock market and trading, please subscribe to this channel.